So I figured I should actually vlog something for today, since it's been another Mario Kart 8 day. I've done all of 100cc, well, the rest of 100cc today, because I recorded Mushroom Cup yesterday, recorded the rest of it today. Gonna probably do 150. Actually, no, I need to do some online races. I've recorded one lot of online races for after 50cc. Gonna do another lot for after 100cc. And then the same for 150 and Mirror. So, wow, I've been talking so much today, my voice is kind of shot. So, you can probably tell, but I have been doing a lot of recording today, so. Or just talking in general. But I mean, what was it? I did seven cups of recording, which is about 2.5 hours, maybe. No, probably about 2 hours, something like that. Which isn't, admittedly, isn't the longest recording I've done. I think that was 3 hours for A Shadow's Tale, but that was just a lot of backtracking, so I didn't actually like talk a lot because I was actually trying to find stuff. But yeah. That's pretty much been today. It's going to be it for the vlog as well, sorry. I mowed the lawns earlier too, but you're not interested in that. But yeah, I finally got all the characters as well. I've got, like, I think 1,600 coins. And yeah, so I think that's pretty much going to do it for today's vlog, which I do apologise for, but after maybe a week, Mario Kart 8 will die down a little bit, and I probably won't play it quite as much, but that's also probably a load of bullcrap, and I will, so who knows. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, when we're actually back at college, which sucks, but still, and I'll see you guys then. Also, I just received this lovely message on Miiverse. It's nice when people are nice. It was my mum's birthday today too. I didn't mention that on the vlog, so wish her a happy birthday, even though it'll be like several months later.